Thank you. Thank you. With Buddy Rich playing the sound of his cymbal, we're going to dedicate a number in the memory of one of the greatest musicians, band leaders, composers of all times. In memories of the late, great man, we're going to play one of his compositions called Let's Take the A-Train. We're talking about the one and only, the great Duke Ellington. Hey! Thank you. from Indiana. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, George. Buddy was doing all those gyrations just a few months ago to remind me to tell you that when we leave here, we are going over to Buddy's place, all of us, and play till 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. Huh? George Wein gave us $5,000 apiece to play here, and we're going over to Buddy's place, and we're going to play for nothing. Buddy's place is at 64th Street and 2nd Avenue. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm saying all that to say this, that the time is running slow, but you've really been such a great audience, and we enjoyed playing for you so much because you showed so much love to us tonight, and we had to retaliate. Well, I'd like to say this time, here's some great guys playing behind me. Teddy Wilson, who has paid his... Wait. All together. Wait till we get to all together. Teddy Wilson, who has paid his dues. Milt Hinton, who's paid his dues. And Buddy Rich really paid his dues because he's badder than ever. Huh? Yeah. So let's get together and give a big round of applause to all the wonderful boys here tonight. Huh? Hey! Hey!
Well, Lionel Hampton also.